Exercise 2.2, class 9, question number 3rd, first part. Verify whether the following are zeros of the polynomial or not. Verify means I have to check 3x plus 1 ki x ki value agar minus 1 upon 3 hum substitute karein left or right mein, to kya mera answer 0 aa raha hai? This is called zero of the polynomial. So if I am substituting 3 into minus 1 upon 3 plus 1, it gets cancelled and it is minus 1 plus 1 equals to 0. It means x equals to minus 1 upon 3 is a zero of the polynomial. Then you will write down, yes, x equals to minus 1 upon 3 is a zero. Zero of polynomial, or you can write down of Px, right? Now let us check for the next part also. Second part, Px equals to x square minus 1, and they have given two values. So first of all, we will substitute x as 1. So Px equals to x square minus 1. I will substitute x as 1 and 1 is square. Minus 1, we all know 1 square is 1, 1 minus 1 is a 0. So you will write down, yes, x equals to 1 is a 0 of Px. If I am substituting for x as minus 1, then again, P of minus 1 equals to minus 1 ka square minus 1. Humne x ki value minus 1 isme substitute kiya. And minus 1 square is 1, minus 1 is 0. Again, yes, it is a 0 of the polynomial. Agar values substitute karke aapka answer 0 aa jata hai, to iska matlab wo uska 0 of the polynomial. Agar 0 nahi aa raha hai, it means it is not a 0 of the polynomial. Let us move on to the question number 4th. Find the zero of the polynomial if Px equals to x plus 5. It means wo ye keh rahe hain ki yahan x ki value kya ho ki jise ye polynomial zero ho jaye. Whenever you need to find out, aap Px ko equals to 0 substitute kar do. And Px is x plus 5 and you will get x as minus 5. You can cross check it also. If I am substituting x as minus 5, then minus 5 plus 5 is 0. It means x equals to minus 5 is a 0 of Px. Thank you.